Hey there, I'm Stephanie Bauer for Holly Scoop. Neo, yes, rich and famous Neo, is guilty of Dine and Dash, where you rack up a huge bill, then jet out of there before paying it. We did not expect this from him. Neo reportedly racked up $800 in food and drinks for himself, his manager, and a group of 10 friends at a New York City eatery, Negril, earlier this month. But he failed to settle the tab, the huge tab. A source told the New York Daily News, quote, Neo came in with Javon Smith, a group of girls, some guys, and a bodyguard. He was ordering all this stuff, and he kept asking people what they want, and the drinks kept coming. And here's the thing, it's not like they just forgot about the bill. It was actually a big ordeal. At the end of the meal, it's claimed Neo and his pals couldn't decide who would pay it. The eyewitness says, quote, the waitress asked specifically, is it okay if everyone is on your check? And Neo said yes. She hands it to him, he handed it to his manager handed it to another guy who hands it back to Neo. Someone in the group promised they'd be back tomorrow to pay up, but the bill still remains unpaid. For more celebrity scoop, check out hollyscoop.com.